Today's tutorial is showing you how to do the arabesque climb to a thigh hitch split. So starting with a footlock on one foot, I'm then going to go into my arabesque. So opposite hand goes high, same hand feeds in between my body and the fabric, pass the pole behind my back, bring my opposite arm out, and hook it into opposite arm. For arabesque. Now, to take us into our climb, I'm going to invert my opposite leg on top of my pole. It's important to keep your footlocked foot straight when you do that. So you're going to feel that you have to really pull it up, lift it up as you lift your other leg. And so then we can come into this side split. Now I'm going to climb up above that knee, and as I do that, I'm going to just take this footlock off. Now, I can go on a catcher's rock here by keeping it in between my leg, which would be here, essentially. Or I can take it all the way up to the thigh hitch, just by letting that tail drop off and roll on top of my thigh. So this is thigh hitch, and I need to make sure I still keep my hips down towards the ground like I would for hipkey, to prevent sliding. Now I'm going to find the center of my fabric, and then I'm going to roll through with my bottom arm. So bottom arm is going to roll through. I'm still scissoring my legs, and I lean all the way up. The pole is right on my low back. I want to keep it up high so that when I open, it goes into my hip. If I don't let it go high enough, I come to my seat. So this is another option. This is our seat.